What a way to wake up on hump day. Did you feel it? An earthquake hit LA this morning. A 3.7 magnitude quake shook the Windsor Hills area just after midnight, Suzanne.
That's right. The USGS says the quake hit near this intersection of Slauson and La Brea. So far, there have been no reports of damage or injuries this morning.
LA Mayor Eric Garcetti tweeted in part, our LAFD has activated to conduct its routine survey of the city to assess for any damages. Meanwhile, city teams will continue to monitor.